Everyone, this is Brad. If you've ever created an assignment in Google Classroom and students responded, but you want to print out their work, here's the best way that I found that you can do that. Go ahead into Classwork, find the specific assignment, scroll down, select View Instructions, Student Work, and then you want to select the folder. Now, just as a reminder, you could go into your drive and type in Classroom and find the classes and the assignments that way. But if you know the specific assignment, go ahead and do that. So we're going to select this one here. And we're also, if you have a bunch of them, so if you select one, hold down Shift, and then you can select the other one as well. So now that I have these two, if you notice, if you ever try to print them out from Drive, if you right click, you're going to notice that the print icon does not show up. So you can see it's not available here. What we can do, though, is we can download them. So again, we're going to just select, and Shift, select this one. We're going to download them. When we download them, you're going to see they're creating a zip file. So give it just that little bit of time to go through. All right, so now it's been created. So how can we find that? Select this little caret, and you want to select Show in Folder. Here it is. Now, what we need to do is we need to extract this. So I'm just going to minimize this. I'm going to right-click on my desktop, and I'm going to create a new folder. So we're just going to call this sample for right now. So in this one, I want to extract. So, and I want to extract all. So I did extract, extract all. And now I want to browse. So I want to find on my desktop, sample, select folder, and again, extract. Give it a little bit of time. And now you can select as many as you like. Then you can right click and print them out. So there you go. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.